Love is commitment, is devotion, is a giving of oneself towards one's partner. And that's what I have towards Victoria. Victoria, I love you with everything in me, and daily I express that in my own way, and I want to do better in that expression, and I look forward to having a wonderful home with you. Look forward to building life together with you, a peaceful home, one that can have the enough quality to become a model for many.
Once a day that I would pray for you, I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room, and damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good.